We are back for part two. The Fortnight music video is out now. So it's literally 8 p.m. 8 p.m. So we're gonna click on it. Timer's up. Let me show you. So we have 1 minute and 10 seconds. I guess I'll be back when there's 13 seconds left. Okay, 12, 11, 10, 9. I don't have storage on my phone. Guessing sent her to a psych ward, and I'm guessing this is what that song, this song is about. She changed outfits. You know, this outfit reminds me of My Shoes Record Say in the Eras Tour. It's bringing me back to the karma thing where they like tire for things. Karma music video. She's like sitting. Or is it? I don't know what to say really. But this, on the road, like the road with the paper and all that, the paper is shaped out as her face. Like that is just of her face. What? Hold on. Okay, so I took some notes. I rewatched it. And at the very, very beginning, we noticed that the room is like kind of upside down. Like a nurse walks in and like she's walking on the roof. So I don't know what that means. That kind of brings me back to the Karma music video when they flip over, you know? So we got that. And then I'm here skipping around. But then when they're on the road with the papers shaped as her face, she's reading a book and it says us on it. And that book was in the Spotify thing in LA. So we have the Story of Us book. I don't know what that means, but we have that. The entire music video is also in the black and white theme. So I don't know if that means anything. Reputation? I don't know. We have the black dog walking too, like I said in the video. Also in the beginning, I should have put this on my notes on the top. I was supposed to be sent away, but they forgot to come and get me. That line reminds me of Hits Different when they said, have they come to take me away? Is it like, is it you at the door or have they come to take me away? And then she said, to take me away, you know? Oh, my love is a lie, you know? Okay, anyways, we're going too much into this. The nurse walks in with a zoom in to the tray and it says forget him pill. So they give her a forget him pill. To forget Joe Alwyn, move on. I hope you're okay, but you have a reason. And then in the video too, they keep saying Florida. They said Florida twice. And she has a song named Florida. So what? Is something gonna happen in Florida when she comes here to the Eras tour? I might be going, but we're still not sure. So we'll see if anything happened on one of the Florida dates on the Eras tour. Also, towards the end, the rain. She loves rain, so what, I don't know what the rain reference is exactly, but we got rain. And then lab coats. There's people wearing lab coats. I got this from the Taylor Nation tweet. They're wearing lab coats. And on the lab coats, it says names on it. I can't really tell what the names say, but there's name on the lab coats. So I don't know what that means. And then, also, she's wiping her face at the beginning too, revealing tattoos. I don't know what those tattoos mean exactly, but we do have, as she's wiping her face, one of the tattoos are in like the reputation print. Always tired. And then I don't know what that says. It's like in the reputation. It's in the reputation lettering font. So on her face, she has always tired. She has like two stars on one side, and then like a chain, like one of those chains that have like those spikes. Don't know what it's called. And then she has a lot of bobby pins. I don't know if we need to count the bobby pins, but she has her clock on too. And the dress that she's wearing is the same. It looks the exact same dress as she wore to the Grammys. I also forgot to say, there's the telephone. Midnight's Mayhem. Why am I doing this? The telephone. Upside down telephone. What does the telephone mean? That's all I have to say. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This video will probably be out Monday for Music Monday, because I have like this thing. Whenever I react to a music video or something, I try to get it out on Mondays, Music Mondays. So there's gonna be two videos coming out Music Monday. This one and me reacting to the entire album. Well, not really the entire album, because the second album, I'm reacting to that on my own and I'll be putting in my information and all of that at the end of the video. So two videos. I hope you guys enjoyed Music Monday. This was really fun. Taylor is literally a mastermind. I don't know. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.